Luna, do you know what is mind reading?
Yeah.
It's when someone reads their mind, correct? So what I'm going to try to do today, I'm going to do music mind reading.
Okay.
I will explain later. So I have here some songs, Titanic, Wish You a Merry Christmas, Mission Impossible, Twinkle Twinkle, and so on, and so on, and so on.
Okay.
All them are different, okay?
Yeah.
So I'm going to shuffle these cards, and I want you to take a card, just take one. Okay? Do you know that song?
Yes.
Okay. Now think on that song and that melody, if you can make that melody in your mind.
Okay.
And I'm going to make that song in this paper here. So I'm going to do some holes. So let's start. Think. Let's start with the basic ones like this, this here. Now let's do the more complicated like this. Let's do another one. It's a song that you like?
More or less.
More or less. So mm-hmm. If you more or less, here is that note that is special because you say more or less. What is that song related to?
It's a song from a movie.
From a movie. Do you like that movie or?
Meh.
Here. And when was the last time you saw that movie?
Like 2 years ago.
2 years ago. And for the first time, what is that song?
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates of the Caribbean. And here it is, Pirates of the Caribbean.
There's no way.
Yes.
No.
Every single hole here, it's a note. And here is a music box, a music mechanism.
That's not possible.
And if I place here, let's hear.
How is that possible? How is that possible?
It's magic.
That's awesome.
And here it is. Pirates of Caribbean.